Okay.
Hi, I'm Andrea DiGiorgio. I am a Boston University graduate student in biological anthropology, and I am 20 feet up in a tree right now and about to climb down. We are in Ithaca, New York, at the Cornell Tree Climbing Institute. I'm here to take tree climbing lessons.
I have never climbed trees before in my life,
and I need to be able to climb the trees in primary forest of Indonesia to collect orangutan food samples from where the orangutan ate it and bring that back to analyze.
I can't just catch what fell on the ground. I can't just catch the literal low-hanging fruit at this point. Where the fruit is in the tree has an effect on how nutritious and the different types of nutrients are in the fruit.
And that's why I'm here. The first thing you have to learn,
and the most surprising part about tree climbing, is that the setup takes so much longer than actually getting into the tree. So step one, you have to get a rope in the tree. Step two is getting your rope set, which is the most important part as far as my safety. And then step three is climbing.
Move the upper one up. Sit down here in the upper one.
It's hard. I thought I would be able to just kind of pull right up, but it takes all of your strength, it takes a lot of coordination. You need to really tighten yourself around the center so that you're moving vertically up and pulling down or standing straight up. But by the time you're up there, the nerves are gone. You really want to be up there, you want to be on the branch.
You just want to see what's up there and move around as much as possible.
Graceful was that.
Yay!
We've learned
double rope technique. It allows you to move once you're up in the tree a lot more flexibly, and that's something I'm probably going to need since the orangutan isn't going to be eating right in the crotch of the tree where I happen to lie my rope. They're going to be eating from, you know, peripheral branches and terminal branches. So it's going to be like a puzzle of moving through the tree, and that's going to be phenomenal. Today was a big inspiration for me. I wasn't sure if I would ever get up these trees in Indonesia, but today I've gotten up three more times, and yeah, I can do this. This is another skill that I'll have, and
the experience of it
was a huge step forward.